I think it was Fisichella who was actually spun by somebody. So I tried to keep away from him. Then Eddie hit me up the back again, which I don't blame him for because of all the other confusion.